bilateral pleural effusion with bilateral pneumothorax and right-sided atelectasis. The heart, as you can see, is pushed to the right side. The trachea is compressed. There is lymphadenopathy seen in the soft tissue windows. And trachea is also deviating. It's not in the midline.